get into it. One more thing. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Alright. Maybe alright. Maybe. I don't know. Okay. Hold on. I'm just dying a little. Hold on. Okay. There we go. Fuck. She texted me. Okay. Let me text her first, and then I'll get on the game. Don't judge me, okay? Okay. Oh my gosh. Alright. Almost there. I'm sorry. Just, don't bully me later, please. Okay. Oh, game. We're back to being the telepathic bastard. Okay. Got my space. Let's do this. Let's get on dancing. Also, type in the chat if you see any, or hear any, like, I'll have to say it later when someone else joins, but, like, fuzz, I guess, background noise crap, because I've been working on that. Let me double check my resolutions and stuff. There's a little static, but you know what? Fuck it. I'll figure it out someday, you know? Alright, where do we leave off? Okay. I don't remember how to do things. Give me a second. Alright. Okay, I remember now. Skeleton boy. Ew. I'll take it. Yum, I mean, sorry. Could be rude. Ooh. The money. Grand scroll. The shrink. Come on. Damn. Source muted right now. Oh yeah, except the collar on. What's up here? No, can't go that way. Never mind. Don't need to know. I need a new barrel. Let's talk to this fine young lady.
Frightfully busy at the moment, love. Haven't got any liquor on hand, have you? This fella could use a little comfort. Oh, all the wars for old Dane. He crossed one of Griff's cards.
Yeah, exactly. So you're not running with boots.
Lucky you came out of it at all. Plenty of folks around of here haven't, and it's me who ends up wrist deep in the gore.
We're gonna need that later. She got anything good? Fine. Alright, let's get in. Let's get into our destination.
A little reprieve from the din outside.
I believe the following thing at work, but I couldn't see it, so I wasn't looking at my phone. That might be my fault. I should probably pull this up on another PC. I don't have the best setup here. I got a TV screen and
I feel him, but
but I do 2009 not computer, so we're chilling.
No one tells me there are so many children in this Fort Joy. Your kind I handle, but small, you know what they do?
As
you approach the young elf.
Hey, listen, I don't know why. Mind?
The hands over her ears. She's shaking it. Putting up her upper lip. What's going on? Tell her she's doing.
She jerks her hand.
I just need to talk to her, okay?
I think she starts a fight like that, so we're gonna say no.
She seems to relax.
Whatever you say.
Yeah, I don't want
the young girl's eyes.
Ah, hello. I see you come a long way. I see you come here seeking a great adventure. Do you find it?
I see it before my eyes.
It is not so bad. I know which days have bread and which days have none. I know more bread comes someday. It helps. Your life is not your own. Your life is for us all.
Her eyebrows shoot up.
There can be a way. Amiro knows.
Amiro.
But he is gone. Do you see him? He knows how to leave.
That's so weird. Why is my screen swapping like that? It doesn't happen on mine, but... I don't know. So you haven't crossed such a man.
But if you find him, maybe you can help him. He is caught by those who hurt him. I wish so much for his return. And he tells you what you seek. I know I can trust you.
Oh, yeah,
I
that's
see
the one
something
at the,
that helps.
Town hall.
I see a lizard.
Hall, like
he is a lizard
area.
Of many dreams, of far feeling. Yes, please ask. My home is far. Your language gives me some trouble. We elves. Oh, I do not cover my eyes. He is a very blind man. He sees things, but not truth, not
Ooh.
Love or joy. I feel very sorry for him.
Maybe
you
I should
understand
kill him
when you
for
meet
that
him
over there.
After you escape. It is safer here. We make no trouble for I knew we might.
All right.
I know they help.
196, eh? Still not that much.
Thank you for your help with that thug.
She bows.
I hear of no escapes. The only way out is through. Through in this cave, we trust the healer.
Right.
She's young. It gives me great pe- Wait, before you go, I am not here without your help. I do not forget this. Thank you.
Yeah, give me that money. I'll take this. I'll take all of them. It's a piece of mind scroll. I'll put this on. I suppose him might make better sense. Box makes me happy. Let's put some stuff in there. Put that head in there. Need some more heavy crap in there. I guess all the stuff I had before it broke, maybe? Jesus, no. Alright. 171's not bad. Some of you.
You're too slow. You're cheating.
Right, but only he can go through this little pile.
Being compact's got its benefits.
There we go. And now everybody can go. Escape immediately. I mean, we probably could. I just need another box, maybe? I don't know. I just need more. Nah, that one's a little light.
Help!
Aw, man.
Help me!
Petrified
Please.
Guy. There we go.
I got it.
Good sir. You've set my body free. Then you may be glad you've escaped the curse of Bracchus Rex. After he interred me in this cell, he must have drawn my very soul away from me and stored it elsewhere in the fort.
That's wrong. Sir.
Thus he has bound me entirely to the but I know
should
this place
we
well. I could lead you to its likely location.
So
in turn. You would find marvelous, my friend. Right. The switch will open a hatch, and you, Bracchus, would have made me a supplicant, a slave to these walls. With your help, death without your soul is no death at all.
Oh, that's so weird. It's doing it again. My screen is reverting back to a different scene. What the hell? That's so weird. Hold on, is it buffering? Quality went down too, but I'm not exactly sure how to fix that. There's gotta be a way. I might have to restart my stream. Is anything like this island? Because that's a pain in the ass, what the hell. Maybe not. Let's check something. I'm on OBS right now. Okay, limit capture frame rate, maybe?
I was fully briefed about this awful place before I came. My goal was to destroy the fiend who had been marshalling the world's most unwholesome weapons and magic. I never thought I would become one of his victims. Fort Joy is a here. Hit.
All right, maybe. All right, let me do some research. I'll be back to try to figure this out. All right. Okay, I will be back soon, probably